I don't know if I'd say better, but it's just one of those things of ukulele is the spiritual banjo 3. So, you know, it doesn't seem fair to, you know, play the third game in the series before the first two. Or at least it just doesn't make sense to me. God damn it, I didn't want to talk to her. I want to fight this other dude. And get a little bit more experience on my Snorlax before I bumblefuck into a battle. Really, is that the best you can do? What? It survived. Is Electric Dragoon ever gonna hit a Kickstarter? I mean, yeah, the cult following is there, but, you know, if they were gonna re-release it, you know, it'd probably be probably dumb shit, like fucking what Square Enix is doing to Final Fantasy VII. Kind of sad that my weakest Pokemon is still higher level than most other enemies in the area. Oh, he's got an orange Flabébé. What? Those are rare. Oh, and whoever's gonna get hit by Corphish is gonna die. Oh, never mind. It's just Serena's Fletchling. I don't care. Okay, I was about to say, what happened to Serena's starter? Can't tell me I'm the only one with a fucking Pokemon left in this fight. Wait, did the Shenmue actually finally come out? I wasn't even aware of it. I mean, I know about the Kickstarter that got fucking funded within 2 hours. And then just kept getting fucking buckets of money showered over it. But, you know. Oh, Spritzy. If only I didn't kill that Flabébé. Not that it matters, because Flabébé was what I got. Unless this is another area, in which case I fucking... No, this is still Route 7, isn't it? That's fucked up. Yeah, this is still Route 7. Tiny shroom. If I wanted to meet other players, I'd go outside. Connecting cave. Hell, if you race your Pokemon! Nearly $7 million pledged. Fucked up. Oh, hey! It's one of the Pokemon I got and had for all of 5 fucking minutes. But, you know, since I'm hitting with a power of 105, you know, everything's basically fucking folding instantly. Critical hit that I bet really didn't fucking matter. And this is probably gonna end up paralyzing Knapsack. Oh, no, it didn't. Call me surprised. Of course everything wants to learn fucking takedown. Which, honestly, no. No, I don't want it. Did she heal me? No. Ooh, Axew. This is my first encounter here in this cave, right? I didn't run from something and go, and, like, not realize it. I should probably go buy some Pokeballs soon. Okay. Because I really am not paying attention right now. Oh my god! There's like no other way I can get it any weaker. Hey! I think I'm gonna go with the name that I got, that I gave the one from fucking, I think it was Black 2 as my starter. named it Machete. Kind of want to use Machete on my team, but at the same time, nah. Nah. I mean, I've already got enough of a straggler in fucking Knapsack. This is the one that heals me. So I just wasted that super potion. But whatever, you know. Oh, Meditite! Arguably got a better Pokemon than you. Speaking of, yeah, I should really go back and get more Pokeballs. Just because. I know I just healed. I just kind of did that out of habit. That should hold me for, like, ever. Considering how my options for Pokemon to catch. I guess I do have, like, 60% of the game still ahead of me, so. Because seriously, the stretch between the first and second gyms is insane. Like, who designed this game? And why? Coastal! Yay! There was a hidden item in that rock, wasn't there? I want to say there was. Route 8, what'd I get? Spoink! Level 13. Dare I use Lick? Yes, I dare. Do people even speedrun this generation Pokemon game? I'm gonna call it bacon foil. Oh, great, a horde battle. Wow. Every single one of them is going to growl at me. Oh, come on! Let me get away! You know, fucking, I'm gonna send out fucking Derp Snake. Derp Snake's got runaway. Haha! Can I please just get the fuck out of here? Oh, no, there wasn't. Go figure. You want to go after the champion? You're fighting him. I'm not champion yet, but the storyline says, huh, I kind of have to be. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Dragon Rage. Exactly what I don't want to deal with. No, I already have Sweet Scent on something, and I don't use it. Because fuck that. Okay, sure. Kinda wish I had a smoke ball. No! Fuck! What level was Knapsack? Goodbye, fucking powerhouse. Fantastic. So much for my experience, Sync. No. I was actually kind of proud of her nickname. It was dumb, but... you know, there's also the fact that Snorlax is fucking awesome. Great. Of course. What's type of lineup? Grass and poison both resist grass, so I'm gonna hit him with razor leaf. Okay. Of course. I think you should just use repels. Considering how trying to escape is what killed Knapsack. Oh my god, I was one step away! I'm pretty sure Skiddo has at least tackle. Thing is, I don't know what else to really use. Who I could put on the team. Metchip. Oh, come on. I mean, I can put Machete on the team, I suppose, but it's going to be a bitch to get him caught up. And another fucking horde of Wingles. Oh, there's a Leaf Stone. So if I'd have gotten Pansage, I'd be able to evolve him, but... I mean, not that it's a particularly good idea to evolve Mojo right now. Like I said earlier, you know, it's way too fucking early. I mean, do I actually have to do the stuff here? Yeah, I think there's a blockade here in the museum. No, there's not. So I don't actually have to do... stuff in Rhyhorn Cave. Though, let me tell you, if I get a Kangaskhan in there, oh yeah. Or do I have to do that now? Can I not? Yes. Oh, Glittering Cave, that's it. Why did I think it was Rhyhorn's Cave? Probably because I have to use Rhyhorn to get to it. And of course I can't run here. But what's my Route 9 encounter? Sandile. Which I guess is kinda cool. Level 16 Sandile. Because fuck you, that's why. Ooh, Flame Burst. 60. versus 70. Fuck it. I hope this name works. Fuck it. Crocodile. Oh, fuck you two. Trying to hit the fucking dash with my thumb. And of course my thumb's fat and stupid. What do you mean? Why can I not press B to make you fucking slam the thing? Oh. Because it's not B I do it with. Oh, B is dismount, that's right. Oh. Hippopotas. Okay. Yeah, that's what I wanted to fucking do. Get the fuck out of my way, Rhyhorn. Oh, that for an X defend. Let me guess, Helioptile? How did I know? Fuck you too, game. You gave me no choice. Nah, I breathed the blue flames on it first. Then I slapped it in the face. Small but important difference. Did I unmute the right mic? Yes, I did, because I just smacked myself in the eye. My roommate just brought me some rice. my god. I really should take Machete out of the lead of my party. At least until trainers are around. This is my first sky battle coming up here, but I do have a sufficiently powerful Pokemon. I mean, my fucking Vespiquen is my best fucking Pokemon right now, which is one of the reasons why I'm not using her. Oh, there's an item I missed. Oh boy. Orion! I think Slash might just be my better option here. Of course. And you're gonna get the stat boost, aren't you? Come on! Are you fucking kidding me? Come on, Polly. Thank you. Wow, that didn't do shit. Yeah, you've only got finite uses of that, buddy. Wow. Wow, I actually managed to fucking fight through it. Color me surprised. Great. Now I have no choice. I'm gonna have to shut the fucking experience share off. Because I don't want to go above the next gym leader's level. Well, actually, come to think of it. Yeah, I'm gonna have to turn it off soon anyway. Which means my Axew is going to fall behind. Wow, are you fucking kidding me? Fine, I'll turn him around, since apparently I can only dismount to his left. Glittering Cave. What's my first encounter here? Solrock. That's lame. Settle with Dragon Rage. I mean, it's almost guaranteed it's gonna... Ouch! Survive. Oh, fuck you. Fucking knew that was gonna happen. Why am I not surprised that everything that can confuse me has? And this is probably gonna kill it. Yup! Didn't want it anyway. Oh, Cubone would have been infinitely better. Can I get away? Yes, I can. I'm gonna switch Derp Sneak up just because. Hardstone, yeah. Gee, couldn't tell there was an enemy there. Another dumb rock. Oh, hey, there's another one. Thanks for the Cubone game. Again. Shadow Claw might be useful. What's this? I kind of like their team music. Their team itself is kind of retarded. Yes, sir. Sure, roar and get more fuckers in here. Make sure I turned on the right mic again. Now you fucked up. And you're going to force me to turn off my fucking experience share earlier. You cock. Because if a Pokemon participates in battle, it gets full experience. Of course, now it's going to use... Oh, no. I was about to say Supersonic. You know what? I'm turning on shift then. Oh, shit. You know, I'm going to be in trouble if something has Pursuit. I'm going to be in big trouble. Holy shit! Guess that's what I get for having a fucking Pokemon with a special attack for a stab. A Pokemon that already has a shit special attack. Yoshi grew to level 24. I don't think Manectric, well, Electrike, whatever, has Pursuit. If not, I guess I lose my Axew. Come on! What are they sending my sleeping Pokemon? Wake up, Dusty! Oh, I'm fucked. I'm fucked 5 ways from Friday. Because now he's at plus fucking 4. Or I can kill him in one hit. Whatever. That's cool. As a matter of fact, I prefer that. In fact, I'm actually going to turn my experience share off now. Why did I leave my bag? Might as well heal up. Oh, great. What's the light scream gonna do for us, stupid? Cause, oh, what do you know? We just took physical damage. Well, okay then. See ya, Asper. It's a good thing you don't have to follow the fucking Nuzlocke rule. Oh, God. Oh boy. Oh, an escape rope. Convenient. I will take the jaw fossil. And of no, of course it doesn't. Okay, let's use that. Escape rope. Just fuck it, right? Of course. Fucking 10 levels of ketchup that I don't want to do. So I probably won't. Because, you know, I've been streaming for pretty close to 6 hours now. At least 5. And I want to finish with the gym. Please let me escape. You're not gonna let me escape. Because reasons. So yeah, not only am I allowed to escape at all, I'm also on running the risk of losing my fucking Axew. Of course the critical hit... Fuck... Let me guess, you're gonna get another fucking critical hit, you dickhead? Yeah, fuck you. Well, let's go back to the healer. I can't get away from a single freaking wild Pokemon. For any reason. Because why would I be allowed to do that? Oh, shut up, PSS. I understand how the game works. Oh, hey, a female. Because of course Dual Chop's not going to do enough on the first hit. Oh, wait. Hang on. No! Forgot about that path right here. Ooh, a Firestone. That's nice. Assuming my fucking Pansier survives long enough to have me want to evolve him. Which, you know. The Dragon Rage I didn't expect to kill. But at the same time, considering how it left the Hippopotas with the same amount of HP as it left the Sandile, you know, I think it'd do the same range of damage, right? I mean, Hippopotas isn't that bulky, is it? Fuck me! Couldn't get away. Fuck you. What level was he? 15? Of fucking course. Because I can't have nice things, like a pseudo-dragon.